today in the capital city. Veterans and their families gathered at Greenwood Cemetery for a special Memorial Day program. Those veterans who spoke with WSFA 12 News say that what these veterans sacrificed in wars like World War II and the Vietnam War was not in vain.
Okay. I lost some schoolmates in Vietnam. I know their families. We have met several other people, families, the people that died in Vietnam. I can tell you that they did not die for nothing. They were very honorable in what they did.